You got this.
Hey! You're 23 and a half minutes late!
I'm sorry, I kind of lost track of time.
What were you doing?
I had an emergency.
You are so full of crap. You always have an excuse.
I'm sorry, alright?
Too late now.
Really?
Okay. Daniel was 23 and a half minutes late.
Why are you surprised? Last time he was seven... No. 7 and a half minutes late.
So I like to be precise.
Well, sometimes a little imprecision might be a good thing. Just go with the flow. Live in the moment.
Like you could do that.
Just saying. It might be nice, though impractical.
Right. So what am I gonna do about Daniel?
Make some changes? Shake things up?
I gotta do something.
That's all I ask.
So, how'd it go?
Not good. Julian stormed off.
What?
I was a little late.
By how much?
I don't know, 20 minutes or so?
I bet he hated that. What excuse did you give him this time?
That I had an emergency.
And did he buy it?
No.
Very well.
Precisely like we planned.